Hello friends, welcome to After School, and in today's video we will see an essay on the dove and the bee. So let's begin. Once there was a bee. She felt thirsty and went into a small stream to drink water. Unfortunately, she fell into the water and began to drown. There was a dove sitting on nearby branch. It saw the bee in the danger. It dropped a big leaf into the stream. The bee sat on the leaf and flew away. The bee thanked the dove. A few days later, the same bee saw a hunter aiming his gun at the same dove. The bee stung him on his leg. The hunter missed the aim. The dove was saved. It flew away. The dove thanked the bee. So thanks for watching, and if you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Thank you. Subscribe please. Hello friends, welcome to After School, and in today's video we will see an essay on the dove and the bee. So let's begin. Once there was a bee. She felt thirsty and went into a small stream to drink water. Unfortunately, she fell into the water and began to drown. There was a dove sitting on nearby branch. It saw the bee in the danger. It dropped a big leaf into the stream. The bee sat on the leaf and flew away. The bee thanked the dove. A few days later, the same bee saw a hunter aiming his gun at the same dove. The bee stung him on his leg. The hunter missed the aim. The dove was saved. It flew away. The dove thanked the bee. So thanks for watching, and if you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Thank you. Subscribe please.